of some sellout thing. I'm gonna get ready to stack. Honestly though, the most sellout thing you'll get from me guys is trying to get a 69 sub hype train. That's pretty much it. Other than that, I'm good. I'm all about that 69 sub hype train. Yo, what's up, DreamZoo? DreamZoo, man, one of my longest subs, guys. There it is, guys. 20 years of commitment to the search ads. Thank you, DreamZoo. You will never be forgotten. Yes, she is Fuji. Why do you ask? Fruit Fuji. I said Fuji, huh? Fuji. I don't know. Yo man, I'm scared of that Nidalee Gank Arenas. Try to get 1k stacks? Nah, not my first game guys. First game is my warm-up game. It's too early for the 1k stacks. Oh, did you? Nice. How was it? Fruit. You know, I'm gonna go ward. This is like the perfect time for Nidalee to come top and gank. What's up, Dark Killer Clown? This sucks! Yeah, you take that tower shot. Holy, what the damages? What's up, Bell 2G? 26, 22. Alright. CS looks pretty good, guys. Ooh, you see how I sidestepped that? Oh my gosh, plus minus six. It was so close. My cane was too slow. Alright, I was calling Dark Clown. Sorry, it's the Killer Clown. My bad. The Killer Clown. What's up, Paul Doctor? Are you guys here for your daily stackage? Have you guys missed the stacks? Dun, 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 dun. Yo, man. Stacks are looking pretty good. They have a lot of squishy guys. I might go. I'm debating between Iceborne or Triforce. I'll go Iceborne. Let's try it like a tank route. Oops. You know, Triforce would be good though because they have a lot of squishies. You know, Lux, Nidalee, Jinx. Can kill them really fast. If I want Triforce. But I am considering going tank because we have Vayne. Vayne late game is ridiculous damage. Triforce and Iceborne, they don't stack. Yeah, I'm doing pretty good right now. 2300? Oh, freak. Yo, man, let's keep farming until we have... Oh, wait, I'm not even getting this item. Just kidding. I forgot, I'm gonna do a different build. Oh, he's back. Alright. Oh, we canceled this teleport. What? Nice, we got Dragon. What's up, Standman? How you guys doing? I should back soon. I have so much gold. Nice. My team's doing well. I like this. Luden's Echo? That's something like Gary would do, man. Luden's Echo Nasus. Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, if you go AP Nasus, but I only go AP if I go mid Nasus. Oh, this guy's angry. How do you lane against the Singe as Nasus? Yo man, Spear Visage free farm stacks. Easy lane. One more stack. There we go. I'm gonna back here. I don't need help. I don't need help! He's gonna jump on you, dude. Alright. I mean, we got the flash. I'm gonna say worse. I got max CDR now with these two items. Mid Nasus? And you'll sub to me? How about I play Taric? Taric top sounds a lot better. What do you guys think about that? Sounds like a deal breaker, Killer Clown. Yo, man, I like this. I like free stacking and my team's doing well. Why can't all my games be like this? I like to ride the freeload train. Are you laying against Darius? Yo, if they have a Darius enemy team, dodge. I am promoting dodging right now. If you're up against Darius, just dodge it. Not worth laning against. Yeah, Lee's doing work though, guys. 4-0-4. He's been like in 8 of the kills. Never mind. Yeah, we tried. I feel like if Lee's gonna gank behind, he needs to kick Gnar so he doesn't double jump on him. That's why we can't kill him. Yo, my stacks, man, for 300 at 13 minutes. It's pretty good. Yo, he just jumped. Yo, you dead, son. Peace! He used his only escape. I'm like, yo, we're gonna go in. Hard. Uh-oh. Throws? So yeah, we could still lose though. It's too early in the game. But you know, just gotta keep stacking. The advantage of Flash is that you get to jump into the carries. Oh, freak! Oh. This guy could've killed me. I'm gonna go teleport back top. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna go Boots of Swiftness. Just cuz. The only CC that they have, like the snare, is Lux's Bind. I can dodge that. I can dodge that. Yeah, they're fighting like a 4v5 right now. Alright, they're running. Are you kidding me? You gotta be kidding me right now. I believe. Oh, never mind, I don't believe this. Ari. Ari, are you okay? Did not believe. That kind of hurt though. Oh, the baits. Nice. Yo, man, this, I believe in this Bane. Or, yeah. Never mind. Almost. Honestly, I just gotta get tanky. Vayne is getting a lot of kills. Getting pretty fed. Plus six, boys! Yeah! Make that plus 12. Oh gosh. Save this person. She has like all the kills. Plus 6. Come on, someone. I got her. Oh man. That kick though. Hello? Oh, freak! I was about to flash cane him. Rip. Darn. I may have made a mistake. Let's get Randuin's. Lux is 0-5. Okay. I need HP, so I'm gonna get Randuin's next. We're up in dragons, so just keep up the dragon. Plus 6. Yo man, the cane is hurting. Should I back? I should back. I need to get. Kinda wanna get Dead Man's Plate. Randuin's, Dead Man's Plate, Spirit Visage, Thornmail. Yeah, you can do it. Pretty much going full man raid boss tankage. Mankind's corruptions may be further. I should have went Dead Man's Plate first instead of Warden's Mill. Oh well. I would have had enough for... I would have had enough for Dead Man's Plate, which I want to get. Show us the donger. People need to be careful, I'm not there. Yep, that's it. Just get dragon control. Alright, I'm gonna go back top. Nice dodge scripts. Oh man. Plus six. Heck yes. I have way too many slows, man. Randuin's, Iceborne Gauntlet, and my Wither? Holy smokes. Aw, dang it. I wanted the blue buff. Dead Man's Plate, or no? Yo, we're getting that HP right now. I'm gonna be so tanky. CDR Quint, CDR Blues, AD Reds, Armor Yellows. Plus auto attack. Oh man, deletions everywhere. Yeah, I'll tank this. Whoever plays this ward. Nice ward. Nice. Almost. Your good support. Oh, you did. See, guys, this is why I banned Bane. Oh. We can end the game. Yeah, I banned Bane because late game Bane is OP. What do you advise when people start streaming? You gotta